New at 5:30, we have an update on two horses found starving and in desperate need of veterinary care. You might remember this story. Tonight, the animals are on the road to recovery and back with their original owner. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway has the touching reunion tonight.
What's going through your mind?
I'm just so happy they're finally back where they belong.
Reunited after 3 years, Kim Roman and her horses, Duke and Ebony.
I am just ecstatic that they're coming home. I never should have let them go, and they'll never leave here again. Never.
You may remember these guys. They were found wandering on a Latrobe farm, emaciated and in severe need of veterinary care. Their then-owner, Beverly Conley, was cited because of their condition. Roman sold them to Conley in 2008 because she was going to be a grandmother.
The money wasn't even an issue. My thing was proper care, and that's why I decided to sell them, because I wanted them to have interaction with somebody.
When Roman first sold the horses, she says she told Conley, if you ever get to the point where you can't take care of them, just return them and I'll give you your money back. Well, now that she has them back, she says she's never letting them out of her sight again.
We had made numerous attempts to go to Latrobe area and drive around just to see if we could find them standing out in the field somewhere.
Roman saw them on the news and was shocked. She got in touch with the Westmoreland County Humane Society.
Oh, don't be crying.
Today, her horses came back home to her.
If it wasn't for you guys, they wouldn't be here.
Let's get this trailer opened up.
They're probably a nervous wreck.
Ebony, 20, and Duke, 17, recognized her.
Hi, big guy. Hi.
And they will now live back on this Clarksburg farm with two other male horses who look like they could all be brothers while they continue to eat and get well.
We got a long road ahead of us. Got a long road to recovery. He's just so underweight. When he's back to his health next year, we're going to go for our ride like we used to.
In Indiana County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.